I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Thank you.
place was evacuated in a hurry. needs an ID card.
Danny, I can't access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here.
never seen anything like it. It came from down there, under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny? Where'd she go? Responding.
Right. all systems operating within normal parameters. The UJC is here for you. Thank you, worker. UJC appreciates your productivity. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Quality check verified. Printing. Remove item from print assembly. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Complete.
Danny. Danny.
I won't go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
Right, wait, wait. No. Hey, stop.
To protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out! Danny, you okay?
Drop on me, but yeah.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that. So what's it like? Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
The UJC is here for you. UJC is here for you.
Upper level.
freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. It's all sold out.
Wasn't there before?
No. Not back then.
It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Dunno. But we have to cut through there to get back to it. Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome. Go on. I'll see you inside.
It began with a distress call. Contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet evolution similar to what was discovered at Piranha. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Piranha Infinity. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
That's unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
that out of way trash now?
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. Okay.
We made it. Danny? Danny!
Hey! Hey! Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
That's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Make a selection.
Running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Cells.
Wait! Stop! No!
Danny, can you hear me? Danny? Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. JC Printing for all your needs. Service. Executing. Print finished.
Yeah.
place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Thank you.
place looks older than the rest of the prison.
Come on. Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program. Observation log. Subject 324-980. Observation log. Subject 324-.
Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Here. Just keep moving.
UGC Printing. Have a united day.
Defensive systems powering down.
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
Me? Can you hear me? I can hear it in my head. Make it stop! Make it stop!
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things. Experimenting on the prisoners. Figures. Was the UJC behind this too?
Hey, what are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? You're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's Elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah, come on.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.